I love it when you take it, the little things, for granted. There's always a surprise waiting for you. Thank you. Say hello to Mr. Aaron Graves on the piano. Is anybody out there? I can't tell. Is anybody out there? Can't see. Okay, want to make sure. How about a round of applause for this great audience that did not leave. When the power left, you stayed. Give a round of applause to this great audience. That means you. Nice. We have a wonderful drummer. His name is Tim Hudson. Make him feel welcome. Somebody special at that microphone. And we brought along a force. Please show your appreciation for my friend, the amazing Carol Riddick.
Please hide me, I run to the rock. Please tried me low, all on them day. But the Rough Rider, I can't hide you, the Rough Rider. I can't hide you, the Rough Rider. I ain't gonna hide you, no, all on them day. I said, Rock, what's the matter with you, Rock? Can't you see that I need you, Rock? Oh, Lord, Lord, all on them day. So I run to the river. It was boiling, I run to the sea. It was boiling, I run to the river. It was boiling all on them day. So I ran to the Lord. Please hide me, Lord. Don't you see I need you, Lord? Don't you see I need you? You've been praying. Don't you know I need you, Lord? I cry. You know, it's something about saying, I need you, Lord. It's just something about saying the words. You know, we feel it all the time. We feel it deeply in our spirit, but it's something for me when I say it. Oh, as I used to say when I was a little kid, heaven's to Mercatroy. Heaven's to Mercatroy. This song right here is a fun little song, and I can tell by the looks of the 10 people that I am able to see that there's some love in here tonight, that there's some love in this space right here. So for all of you who are couples who are here with your boo, this next song. My baby don't care for shows. My baby don't care for clothes. My baby just cares for me. My baby don't care for cars and races. My baby don't care for places. Liz Taylor is not his style, and even Lana Turner smile. Something he can't see. My baby don't care. Oh no, my baby just cares for me. Baby don't care for cheeks smile. Something he can't see. Something he just can't see. I wonder what's wrong.
Miss Nina Simone, we all agree that she was a force. But you say to somebody, my baby only cares for me. He don't care about you. He about you. He doesn't care about anything else or anyone else but me. I'm all he needs. Was that something? Now that's what you call a good grown woman. That's what you call that. A spell on you because you are mine. You'd better stop the things that you do. She was something else, wasn't she? How do you say that to somebody? I put a spell on you, because you're mine. How do you do that? How do you just say that to somebody and mean it?
Okay, there's one thing to say it, but she meant it. She wrote a song about it.
Now that's something, isn't it? I tell you, I'm scared. So I had to turn and ask Aaron a little question for a minute, because we've been performing this project, and it's been such a pleasure for me personally, because I have to admit I really didn't know as much about Miss Simone as I probably should have when we first started performing the project. And now I feel like I've been eating. You know how you get a good meal and you say, oh, this is good, I've got to go back and get that again. So I feel like that's what's been happening with me. I've been having this meal over and over and over again, and each time I just taste another season. You know, there's some more season, extra seasoning in it. So this next song that we're about to perform, well, I won't even talk about it. How about we just do it? How about that? Pastoral scene, oh, the gallant shine, them big bulging eyes, and the twisted. Magnolia, clean and fresh, then the sudden smell. Dry.
is a strange and bitter.
Carol Riddick.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Ooh. Oh. I tell you. Didn't I tell you it's a full meal? It's a full meal. Now this particular song, oh my word. And she said, now, the name of this tune is Mississippi Goddamn. And she said, I mean every word of it. That's what she said. Alabama's got me so upset. Tennessee made me lose my rest. But everybody knows about Mississippi Goddamn. Alabama's got me so upset. Tennessee made me lose my rest. But everybody knows about Mississippi Goddamn. Can't you see it? Can't you feel it? Soul in the air. I can't stand the pressure much longer. Somebody say a prayer. Alabama's got me so upset. This is a show tune, but the show just hasn't been written for it yet. Are
you gonna write it? I'm gonna write it.
Hound dogs on my trail, school children sitting in jail, black cat across my path. I think every day's gonna be my last. Lord, have mercy on this land of mine. Saying those
whole lot. That was a whole lot. She talked about picket lines and children and I mean, just so much, so much. Let me not. Well, I'll tell you this. Even though we are in the midst of troubled times, I pray each and every day. Each and every day, and I thank God for every moment that He allows me to have, every breath that He allows me to breathe. I'm happy to be here with you right now. We all are. On behalf of each and every single soul and spirit with whom I am sharing this space on this stage, we are so happy to be with you right now. Because that's a gift. That's a gift. We get to share space and spirit and time. And we get another minute with each other. As long as he keeps giving us another minute, I will gladly take another minute, another moment, another second. And every time we sing this, or perform this song that we're about to perform, it just makes me feel so good because it gives me hope. It gives me hope knowing that because He gives us another second, another moment, another hour, every time that He does, He gives us a chance to do it better. He gives us a chance to make it right because all it takes is one. That's what my mother told me. Just one to start it, right? Is there anybody else out there that believes that? It just takes one to start it. I believe it. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. So this song here, when I read the lyrics and it reads, "Here comes the sun," I know it, I believe it, I hold on to it, and I anticipate it. And I hope you do too.
it's all right.
Here comes the sun.
Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. I'll say it's all right. Oh, it really, really, really is all right. Yeah. Because he said it is. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. I'll say it's all right, all right, all right, all right.
Timothy Hudson on the drums, Tim Hudson. Aaron Graves on the piano. Carol Riddick singing them songs. I'm Gerald Beasley. It's gonna be all right. It's already all right. It's already all right. It takes us a while to prepare for the big band, so we're going to be doing that now, and we ask you to hang around and get ready for multi-Grammy award-winning trumpeter Randy Brecker and our 17-piece big band. In the meantime, and have something to drink, have something to eat, check out our merchandise, and once again, thank you so much for attending tonight's Scranton Jazz Festival.